people are absolutely essential for the future life of the Catholic Church in Ireland, indeed internationally. Currently, I work as a lecturer in a teacher training college in Thurles, and I am every day struck by the absolute passion that the young people I work with have for justice and peace. These young people are effectively the future of the church. And without listening to their voice, our church does not have a future. I'm always struck and indeed humbled by just how much these young people are prepared to actively work for justice and peace. We read all the time and we hear all the time about how young people no longer feel that the church is relevant in their lives, that they don't attend Mass, that they are fundamentally disinterested in the Christian message. But that is not at all my experience of young people. My experience is in fact the opposite. The young people that I work with are extremely passionate about working for justice and peace. And in fact, the courage that they have in their convictions is what is so inspirational about them. What I really think we need to do with young people is listen to them and learn from them. They have an awful lot to teach us if we're just prepared to actually learn from them. And it's not that the church has nothing to teach young people or that they don't have anything left to learn, but it is the case that the church actually has much to learn from young people. Young people really, really care passionately about justice, peace, solidarity, the care for the marginalised, and the attainment of the common good. By looking at, learning from, and listening to how young people actually work for justice and peace, the church can really move forward in a vibrant way. We read in the first letter to Timothy, "Let no one despise your youth, but set the believers an example." And that's what young people are doing all of the time. In the college where I work, the young people really, really do work for justice and peace. They don't just talk about it. They don't just read about it. They don't just pay lip service to it. They actually work hard for it. And that's across the spectrum of students who would have a very, very, very strong faith and students who have doubts. The second you introduce them to an opportunity to work for justice and peace, they take it up, and they take it up wholeheartedly. Really, what we have to learn from young people is to have the courage of our convictions, to work passionately and tirelessly for young people. The message of the church for the young is that Jesus is about love and acceptance, but the message of the young for us is that love and acceptance is cashed out in action, not merely in thought.